Well, what I really wanted to say was, I just,
well, thanks to Cheesy Charlie, I'm not gonna miss a moment of Stewie's party.
I'm about to cry.